This is Lee Flier from Atlanta, Georgia. Lee is the founding mother of theme music and is known around these parts as Saint Lee, owing to her enormous efforts for the collective. In a former life, she was one of the only Rolling Stones who didn't do drugs or sleep with lots of women. She presently plays with the band What The, Kenny Howe and The Wow, Nuri Attaway, and Orange Hat. And tonight, she lends her significant guitar witchcraft to her newest venture, Animal Crackers!
Too much from me.